I say, neighbor, can you hear what the pastor to say, you got to go. Yeah. And the Bible says, as it went, they looked out, sit the quandary, when they was going to see the priest, he looked out, I said, wait a minute, I was sick, but I'm no longer sick. The old saints used to say, I looked at my hands, and they were new. I looked at my feet, and they were too. And leprosy is the dried up, and my body is brand new. And the text says that when they noticed that they were healed, one of them turned around with a loud voice. Glorify God, and fell at his feet, giving thanks to his name. I want to tell you today, the quiet people, they can't get this miracle. The quiet people, they can't get this breakthrough. The quiet people, they can't get this deliverance. Because if you don't get it, you got to open your mouth and give God glory. Not with a song voice, but you got to open your mouth and give God glory. With a loud voice and say thank you. Is there anybody here? I said, is there anybody here? Is there anybody here that's got a thank you? Down in your belly, I tell you, open up. If you know about the Jews, they don't have no dealings with the Samaritan. That's why I said that Jesus was passing through, headed back to Jerusalem, but he ran into a village in Samaria, and that's what's wrong. That's what we are. God said, I don't care what your dealings are. I don't care who your lineage is. I don't deal with you because of your perfection. I deal with you because of your issues. And will you be real with me? And say, Pastor Paul, deal with me because I've got some issues. I need for the Lord to deal with me. I've got some struggles. I need for God to deal with me. I got some problems. I need for God to deal with me. I got some stuff. I ain't told nobody. Told them about it yet. And when Jesus, he said to them, where are the other nine? Did I clean all 10 of you? He said, wait a minute. They are not found. That return to give glory to God. I come to tell you that there were 9 people that got what you got, but they might not get what you did, because your miracle is based upon your thank you. Is there anybody here that understands? 10 people got healed, but only one turned around. I'm the one that's gonna turn around.
I thank you.